We spend our lives fighting for our children. It's dramatic, but it's not dramatic. Parents with children with SEM, we do spend our lives fighting for them. To be included is one of the things we fight for, and people don't realise how hard that is. My name's Louise and my son is called Elliot.
Elliot likes to be involved in everything. He just really wanted to be at cricket, and he attends every single session that he possibly can.
Children with special educational needs and learning disabilities, it's very hard for them to be able to do things that their peers are doing, and they get left behind. He's had lots of problems and dislocated his hips when he was younger. He's been in a wheelchair, so for him, when we were locked down, he lost all of his support. So he lost physio, he lost friends, and Elliot was isolated.
He finds it difficult to engage with the more able group. With the group he's in now, he supports everybody else. He wants to help them to achieve what he can. He just really wants to be involved.
To have a group where he can be just like everybody else and have fun and play cricket and do a proper game and win, you know, that just means the world to him. It's a joy.
Good fun.
You ready, Elliot?
When he plays cricket, he sort of lights up. It's about his independence, it's about him to be, have a chance to feel good at something.
Ready to rest, ready?
Ready. Oh, nice.
He encourages them, encourages them to join in. He won't always rush for the ball, he'll get them to do it. Aaron's his best mate, and I spoke to his mum. She said it's so nice to see him after so many weeks and how engaged he is and how he's actually involved. And I think because he's best mates with Elliot, that also helps him mix in with the group.
All his life, and probably going into adulthood, he will probably need support in one way or another.
He just generally supports everybody that's around him.
So imagine suddenly being able to support somebody else, and that you're the one being able to help somebody else. Because Elliot is a natural giver. He loves life, and he just wants everybody to enjoy life like he enjoys life. And if someone's sad, he's sad. So it's really important to him to help others. To have that opportunity for that to shine is, as you can imagine, how important that is for him and for us as parents to see. I feel indebted to you to give that to my child. I don't know if you would do really understand the importance and how much it does mean. I think you see them having fun and know it's important, but I can't describe the emotion for the parents. It's bigger than what you probably even know.